最終形態のブレスの威力を弱めるには頭部の破壊が有効です。大砲やバリスタを利用して。
I should have spam the R2 there. Buff, chomping chomps. Catch it, unfortunately. Flashes is enough there. Boom. Hello. You're at the right. Green. Green. Bad roll. We don't get a flash call. Okay though, slow and steady, we're making back to phase 3. No complaint. I didn't play well there. Yeah, it's one of those days, but it is what it is. Yeah, let's try to get some practice here. Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is actually pretty good. Ended up pretty well. Yeah, not fast enough there. My health wasn't enough to tank the while having the sharpen in the fire. Yeah, we need to heal there because our max HP is very very low, and I wasn't at max health there. It's just a little bit short on that. Yeah, I'm still not very used to the HP during the Nova, like, gotta try it out. Yeah, my health, HP was too low there. Well, Boy Boom, are you sure you're at the right stream? But anyway, welcome. Happy Friday. Sorry man, I couldn't shut up properly during the fight. So, you know, happy Friday to everyone man who's tuning in. Yeah, today is a pretty rough day on RNG, but let's try our best. It happens, and yeah, times like this, we just gotta take it slow and try to fight as best as we can. Thank you. Definitely break that. Oh, I misread it. That was my bad. I shouldn't have pressed the button there. That's bad. That was a really bad roll. Yeah. Need to roll here. Yeah, else we'll die because of this litter. Thank you. Going for the chest here. Want to get a red ASAP. I need a heal here. Oh my goodness there. I didn't get ahead. That was bad play. That was really bad play from me. Yeah, I needed the strike there. Because to flinch the dragon. Yeah, we're almost there to flinch it. It's okay, it's okay. It was too fast, man. I couldn't get out from the cold after the break. That was too slow. I shouldn't have done that. Going for it, YOLO! Oh, no. We need to go sideways. Oh, I didn't get the armor or the third line. And we got ahead though. Oh, this is not good. Yep. Of course. Let's go home. Yeah. I died once already, but we're quite okay on timing actually. Nah, not enough, man. I have one more phase to go. Oh, of course, you know, I didn't play well there. I wonder if I can get out though from the cone after the home break. Oh, it's very far though. Like, the cone has spread out really, really far away. That was good practice though. Slowly getting used to the EI paddle counter, phase 3. That's good. Got some good practice on the rings as well. But unfortunately though, I died after home breaking. I missed the home break. Yeah, I really needed it so that I can flinch the dragon. We're one hit away. I'm pretty sure we're one hit away from flinching the dragon. And then we didn't get it right, so... he just back up and cone fire me to death. Let's go. I'm dead. No, roll in fire. Last second. Okay. We lost our Moxie though. We'll somehow get some spirit gauge here. That was bad though. Too far. That was a little bit too far. I couldn't get a Yai there. I think. I missed my R2. No. Gotta run. A little bit slow here, but we will do what we can. Yeah, double enrage on phase 1 is not good. Yeah, we're a little bit short there. It's okay, keep going. I didn't catch the timing. No way. Yeah, that was my fault. I got too close to the head there. I was hoping that, you know, nah, no excuse. You can stay under the head, but I got too close to the head there. And I spent my Moxie earlier as well. No, I don't really know. I had to watch that. I might be because my HP was too low there.
Thank you.
should be yellow by now. I adjusted too much there. Hello. Yeah, I should have adjusted. There. Oh, I did not get it. Oh, that sucks. I did not get a fireball there. I kind of knew we need to adjust, you know, EI countering outwards, but I still did not get it there. Some water. Okay though, the RNG is a little bit better now, but we have to box out on our side as well. Cannot just fully rely on the RNG. A lot of four-legged enrage today as well. It's not really good though, because with this you get a lot of charge fireballs coming along your way. But you know, it is what it is. Let's try to get better. Shot. We don't really want those because for this exact reason. Charge fireballs. Run all the way here. Oh, rare? No, not really. As you can see, you chase all the way, you do charge fireball. Didn't roll properly then. Have to heal here. Unlucky. I was spamming foresight there. I couldn't get out after the her break. Yeah, I couldn't get out from the fireball. Not fast enough. That happens, man. That happens. I was spamming really, really hard there. No, I did not get it. Also, the recovery. It takes some time for us for the foresight to kick in. Yeah, I think it was too short there. Just a little bit too short because I was slow as well in getting my home breakdown. Because I was, you know, it was a late execution. Because it's worth the try though, because you get a home break as well. But yeah, if it follows up with a fireball and then a fire cone, nothing much we can do there. Didn't get it. Unfortunately. That direction was bad. Shouldn't have done that. It was dangerous there. Lucky. That was lucky. Facing the wrong side. Thank you. I wasn't in position. Yeah, that was bad. Too slow. I was too s- Yeah, that was triple. Okay though. Yeah, that was a mistake there. I have to wait for the third fireball. I was too hasty there. Again. Yeah, every time, you know, the fire gets faster and faster, I make that mistake. I have to stop making that mistake. And just wait for the third one, it would be awesome, man. We're almost breaking the head as well. Alright though, slow and steady. Sami, yo! Happy Friday, man, Sami. Welcome back. You too, thank you very much, man. It was rough, Sami. RNG was really rough this afternoon. Yeah. But it's okay though. It happens sometimes, you know. You're not gonna get good RNG every single day. Wow, really? Oh, the fireball hit the pillar, I guess. Yeah, I think it hit the pillar there. And exploded near me. Yeah, I have to account for the pillar between me, the head, me, and the fireball. The head and fireball and me. Yeah, there was a pillar there. Yeah, I was quite far from the head though. But I guess it shot on the pillar and then exploded. Spread to me there, I think. It might be because I was running too close to the head as well. Woof. But yeah, Sami, happy Friday, man. Sorry, on the fight. It's a little bit hard to say hello properly, but thank you so much for tuning in. Yeah, RNG is not great today, but I'm not playing well as well. I got an extremely good run just now, and as usual, I choke on phase 3. But, you know, it is what it is. That kind of run is still like 1 in 100 probably, and when it happens, I have to play well on phase 3. I did not though just now, so... Opportunity loss. Very weird start. It's okay. Oh, I'm probably dead here. Yeah. I shouldn't let go there. No, even if I don't let go, I still get exploded by the fire. Yeah, I have to go to the head there. Yeah, the explosion on the ground will reach the chest. I had to go to the head there. I shouldn't let go. Wow, that hit me. It's okay, it's okay. I'm being a doo-doo on collapse fall. That was my fault. I wasn't aiming properly on the neck. As usual. Yeah, I shouldn't run. I need to go the other side. Too close again. Yeah, I would just go on the side, man. Yeah, I was too close to the fireball again. For some reason, my range... detector today is off by a lot.
ブレスの威力を弱めるには頭部の破壊が有効です。大砲やバリスタを利用して。
couldn't get it. Been freaking mistake. Yeah, the triple fireball killed me a lot today. I need to wait for the turret fireball. Turret fireball. Oh, I miss it. Thank you. I don't need to roll there. I was stretching it too far. Yeah, I was stretching it too far. Oh, I didn't get ahead. I wanted to get a few more slashes in. Oh no, I might be dead. I didn't roll properly. The freaking Pardo. I need to iframe that. That was a good run though. Until then. Yeah, I was confirmed dead there. I have to. Foresighting that Pardo might be the play there, but if I foresight right, I would probably die to the clone as well.